Hello guys, this is ThatCHe2K and this is my Shell Lego review. Obviously this could most probably be the last ever Lego, you know, partnership with Shell since the Greenpeace Lego video of showing global warming and blah 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 blah. And, you know, basically, you know, threatening Lego, saying, oh, it's going to discourage sales if, you know, they keep, you know, blackmailing end of day. And they pulled a plug on the Shell deal, which they've been together for quite many of a year, if I can remember. Can't remember the actual date, but they've been a very long time. But last, you know, as I was saying, you know, this could be the last Lego set, you know, done by Lego for Shell. And obviously with these, you had to top up, you know, with V-Power for £25. And you got a set each for, you know, for £2. Obviously, good price. Yeah, for £2, but you gotta spend £25 anyway. There's quite a few shells around the country, so obviously this will be, you know, a collector's set and all that lot. I could have left this all bagged up, but obviously when I go, it needs to be free. If I can show that. So here we go, that's the actual set, and focus, there we go. Obviously this is the whole collection. Obviously with the cars out, pull back, here we go. Well, it won't do out on, you know, on the towel light, but you know what it's meant to do. You got your podium, finishing line, and your garage. Formula One car. I forget what the rest of these are called. What, the Ferrari cars anyway, so Ferrari endorsed. And you know, very good models as well. And it is, you know, it is a shame that they're most probably never going to bring another set out. The Utilize says that incident earlier on with Greenpeace. But that's how blackmail goes, people, I'm afraid. So overall, very good set. They're most probably going to, you know, if you go to a Shell garage, they might have some left over now. If not, someone's already bought them all and banged them on eBay. So, this is ThatCHe2K. I'll see you next time.